So this is a quick test of the Q3 HD.